Good morning, kids. How are you doing today? Nice to see you again. We're going to learn today about prepositions. Okay? Prepositions can be a lot of words. In, on, at, under, on, above, up, down. A lot of words that tells us where things are, where things happen. Okay? Parenthesis. Spanish, diría Isabela. Okay, Spanish.
Preposiciones son palabras que nos dicen dónde pasan las cosas o dónde están las cosas.
Okay, no more Spanish. Let's go back to English.
Today, we're going to learn about these words. Near and far.
Next to. Around and across. I have here a small neighborhood, and I have the bank, the school, the pharmacy, and the library. So, for example, you, Santi Molina. This is you at school right now, okay? And here is Annie at the library. Now,
Sandy, you are so far from Annie. The library is far from the school, okay? But we have Benjamin over here at the bank. Benjamin is near Sandy. They're near, okay? But Benjamin is also far from Annie. They are far, okay? So, near, far, next, okay?
Now, next to. Next to.
Sandy is near Benjamin, but they are also next to. The school is next to the bank. The bank is next to the school. Okay?
Now, around. We have Sam,
first.
You're here at the pharmacy right now, Sammy. So,
Sam is?
I'm gonna do it in red. Sam is around the corner. Okay? Around the corner. And also, from here, for Emmy, I can say the Sam is around the corner. Around. Let's do it in Spanish. Around. Alrededor. A la vuelta. Okay? So, there we go. Now we have, let's erase this. Now, across. I don't have nobody across right here, but I'm going to draw, for example, the hotel. And I'm going to say that
Claudia is right here at the hotel.
And we say that Sam is in the pharmacy. So the pharmacy is across the street. Okay? The last one. Or we can say that Claudia is across the street from the pharmacy or across the street from Sam. I hope you understand, you understood this lesson, kids. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call me or write me right here to the YouTube channel or WhatsApp. I don't know, you can call me anywhere you want. I hope you have clear what near is and far. Next to. Okay, I am next.